just went to the freezer to get some of my ice cream. You know, after a long, hard day's work, I wanted some, you know, goddamn ice cream, and it wasn't even there, man. And bitch, I know who took it. That bitch fucking took it. Know what I'm saying, bitch? That's right. That bitch took my ice cream. Chocolate chip, it might be. I don't know no more, cause that bitch ate it up like cocaine. Understand I'm crying. Why you eat all my shit? I just bought that from the store with the last of my money. Being poor ain't funny, but I ain't got no money, nah. But I do got luggage now, cause I'm out this bitch like bye. See my folks next Tuesday night, cause they fucking with my vibe. And they always giving rides to the store to buy some ice cream. Nice dream, bitches wanna fuck around and bite me. Give a fuck if you be thinking that you like me. Touch up on my ice cream and you bet I might scream. I remember when I had a bitch who would always eat my shit, so I kicked her out the house. She be wondering what she did. She be saying that she's sad, so she ate all of my shit. Like, bitch, what the fuck do you mean? You ate all my cream. Now why did you scheme? You did it because of some bitch who told you that boy he ain't keen. I gotta stop you right there. Girl, I just don't care. You eat up my ice cream without asking first, then bitch, you better pull up a chair. I'm about to pull out on my hair. You better not do it again, bitch, I ain't even your friend. Ate up on my shit and bitch, you think that was fair? You better look like you care, it couldn't hurt to just care and reimburse me for the cost of buying up the ice cream. Going to the store and killing my dream. Now I'm on the mic to do this mic gleam. A lesson and not fucking eating up all my ice cream, bitch. God damn it. It was my fucking ice cream. Shit.